What?
Nothing.
Wow. If we went under there, we'd probably get a big splash on us. It might even sink our boat. Who knows?
And it
might
even hurt
us. Maybe. Here come the waves.
Go behind it.
I will.
Right
there. Yeah, but not really, not right behind it. Ooh, I feel those waves. No? They're not huge, but they're a little big. I'm glad you guys aren't scared, because I like waves on boats sometimes. And if we find bigger waves on a different boat, maybe we could do that.
Do what?
Ride on the bigger waves.
Oh, I feel those
as well. Yeah, Oliver and I were talking about that one. Isn't that cool? That one goes fast, I bet.
Is that the police boat?
No, it could. It's probably faster than the police boat, though. I'm gonna go look at this one right over here. The one with the cool little house on it.
Daddy.
Yep. Isn't that the best about naps, when you're in the car and you think, I don't like being in the car anymore. And if you have a nap, then you just fall asleep. And then it's over. And you're there. Turn around the boat or turn around me? This is the one I like.
There's a little door.
Yep. And they've got a weather station. See the little white house on the water? It's got a little weather station on it. The weather station is like a way for them to tell with science what the weather is doing and what the weather might do later.
What?
What?
I like all of these
houses. Me too. So you were tricking me earlier by a propeller.
But you can really get chopped off.
Yeah, I've got actually a scary fear about that. No, it's never happened to me, but I've gotten scared about it before.
Can you tell me the story?
Sure, I'll tell you the story. Once upon a time, when I was at the cottage with Oma and Opa and my Opa and my Oma and a whole bunch of my cousins and uncles and aunts and everyone else, I was swimming in the water, and we had docks just like these that we would use. No, we had docks just like these. It was near the beach where the kids would swim. So I'd be swimming in the beach and playing in the water, and the boats would be nearby. And one time, no, it's not Oliver. One time, one of my uncles said, oh, Jordy, look out. We're going to take the boat out, and I don't want to run you over with the propeller. Please move out of the way when we start the engine. And I had never thought about that before. And when I thought about it and I realized I could get run over by a boat and those propellers could chop me up, I got really scared, and I was worried ever since then about it. And so when they started up, I was really far away. I didn't get hurt or anything, but I was really worried about it. Luckily, nothing bad happened, but... kind of. No, we've never been there.
Have you been there?
No. Well, I've been to... Actually, you know what? You might have been to his old house. You might have been to his old house, actually. But he doesn't live there anymore. Now he lives with his sister and his parents. You never met her. Her name is... You do? No, no, that's the fire boat. Police boat's on this side.
That's what I was saying.
Oh. No, this side, honey.
Oh, that's...
There it is.
I
They'll come help you if you get into trouble. What? I see lights on top, underneath the round thing. They're hard to see. Windy now. Oh, the boat's getting pushed along.
Airplane!
Where?
Oh.
Oh, that's a cool old airplane too. Good eye, Addie. Yep. Yeah, the rental people, the people that rent boats in Silver Lake are the same people that rent our boats. Or, the, I mean, they have friends that rent our boats. What?
I just found
that boat. Yeah, that's the one we saw on the way down. Oh, man. What? What? Alright. You want to go over to that side? People, that's a people-powered ferry, so teenagers that are in college, they come back and they work on that boat and they pull the chain all day and all summer, pulling people across the boat, or across the river. No, they sit on the boat and they pull the rope from standing inside the boat. Well, on top of the boat, I should say. See the wheel on the side? If they turn the wheel, that's what pulls the chain. Oh, I see Jaws. Look at that house there. See his head? He's coming out of their pool. Yeah. No, it's not. But I do see a dolphin, though, and a kid riding on it. Look, it's a statue. Right here, look. Addie, look. See? That kid, I see the booty. It looks like the kid has no bathing suit. Okay, if you do, just give me a sec and I'm gonna help you. Yeah, you have. I like this one here. Look at this one. You know who would like that boat? Opa would like that boat. That one right there. We're gonna go back now.
I can tackle right there.
Oh, yeah, there's a nice one. Yep. Okay. Good time to go potty when we've got the